Right now we are at the Richie Valens Recreational Center in Pacoima, where Nike has built a beautiful skate park here. I'm getting ready to start filming my Mountain Dew commercial. So we just did kind of more of an artsy shot. Looks really cool under this passage. I'm not sure exactly where we are, but I've seen a lot of movies, a lot of shoots go on down here. The ground was kind of hard. I almost couldn't even roll, but whatever. It looks good for the shot, so that's where we're at. So we were skating under that bridge in downtown, and we just so happened to come upon a ledge that somebody we think we know put metal coping on it, so made it like a grindable, skatable ledge. But also the ledge kind of led off the sidewalk and had a little gap to it. Skated all day, skated a lot of good spots. Fortunately, we didn't get kicked out anywhere. Kind of pushed the boundaries of our permit, but fortunately all our risks paid off. We got some good skating, good shots. The collaboration came out great. So overall, I'm happy with everything that, you know, I was able to bring to the table. I'm happy with everything everyone else brought to the table. So I think we're gonna have a good, gonna be a good piece.
It's a wrap on Paul Rodriguez.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.